Houston jailer, won't you let my man go free? Please, Mr. Jailer, won't you let my man go free? That night in October 1953, how could he be in Frisco? He was home with me. Please, Mr. Jailer, won't you let my man go free? You put him in a death cell, then you change your mind, and when you reprieved him, you gave him. He